हेलो एवरीवन, आज के एडिटोरियल का टाइटल है द मैनी गैप्स इन एनसीआरबी डेटा एंड दैट इज फ्रॉम 29th ऑफ अक्टूबर 2019 द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर। डिक्टेशन की स्पीड 90 WPM होगी, सो बी रेडी फॉर इट। व्हाइल द 2017 रिपोर्ट्स रिलीज्ड लास्ट वीक बाय द नेशनल क्राइम रिकॉर्ड्स ब्यूरो प्रेजेंट नंबर्स ऑन डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स of the criminal justice system, there are crucial gaps in the data collected. Further, the opacity surrounding the methodology for collection and compilation makes the data obscure and renders them ineffective for policy making. Offenses under crime have been categorized outside the provisions of the Indian Penal Code and other special and local laws. While the report states that socio-economic causative factors or reasons of crimes have not been captured, the non-legislative parameters for classifying some offenses have not been adequately explained. This raises questions about the basis for classification. For instance, while reporting the offense of murder, NCRB has segregated the numbers based on the different motives for murder. But the purpose of such classification would be achieved only if a more detailed description of the categorized was provided. In contrast to crime statistics, prison statistics do not provide any such offense-wise data on under-trials and convicts. This prevents cross-referencing and examination of the numbers in both reports. Further, while prison statistics provide information on the different kinds of sentences being served by convicts, these numbers have not been categorized on the basis of offenses. Thus, it is impossible to gain insights into the sentencing trends for various offenses and in various states or formulate policy on sentencing. Then, there are concerns about the methods of computation and presentation of data. For instance, the crime statistics report, while recording rates of recidivism, collates state-wise information on the number of juveniles and adults who were arrested earlier but not convicted, and those who were previously convicted. However, the reliability of this data is questionable given the understanding of recidivism as arrests of people who may not have been convicted earlier for crimes they were suspected or accused of committing, and who may not be convicted again. This is especially problematic given that socio-economically marginalized people are known to repeatedly come in conflict with the law and are routinely arrested and released on mere suspicion. Even for those who were arrested and convicted previously, the data do not speak of the nature of crimes involving their prior conviction and the crimes leading to their arrest now. Similarly, there are methodological concerns about the rate of calculating charge sheeting, which has been measured based on the total number of cases disposed of by the police and not the total number of cases for investigation. For example, In cases of murder, the overall charge sheeting rate is shown to be 85.5% when the total number of cases charge sheeted is measured against the 30,391 cases of murder disposed of by the police in 2017. However, if measured against the total 51,279 murder cases received for investigation in 2017, this figure drops to 50.7%. The explanation for this computation is further warranted since the crime snapshot at the beginning of the report places the rate of charge sheeting beside the total number of cases received for investigation. There are similar concerns about the presentation of data on arrests, convictions, and acquittals. For instance, it is unclear if the number of persons acquitted, discharged, and convicted is calculated in reference to the number of persons arrested in 2017 or those charged and arrested in previous years. The statistics in this section do not speak to the total number of cases disposed of by courts in 2017. सो गाइज, ये थी डिक्टेशन 90 WPM पर. एंड एज वी ऑल नो कि 2018 स्किल टेस्ट की डेट्स अनाउंस हो गए हैं, एंड जिन भी एस्पिरेंट्स का एग्जाम 8 नवंबर या ऑनवर्ड्स है, उन सभी को मेरी तरफ से ऑल द बेस्ट एंड कीप फोकस्ड एंड काम इन एग्जामिनेशन. सो कीप प्रैक्टिसिंग एंड पीस आउट.